This is Dr. Edward Bancroft. He was a physician and chemist that lived between 1745 and 1821. He became a double agent during the American Revolution, spying for both the United States and the United Kingdom.